all enough to be her dad. But the young men were just mad, they nursed their grievances. But she was flattered by his charm, it wouldn't do her any harm, they'd all had their chances. He sent her flowers and limousines, and she was treated like a queen, and anything she ever wanted was no problem for a man like him. And everyone expected soon that she could ask him for the moon if she would wear his ring. Knowing glances from his friends in the homes at the weekends of high society. But he didn't give a damn. He never felt more like a man, and all the time the clock was ticking. And all would envy the older man and his beautiful young wife. He saw would envy. Upon the hill, she was there with time to kill. She lived the life she'd only dreamed, but life was never what it seemed. To all her friends that she'd ignored, she denied that she was bored. She had no time for dancing, no time for dancing. But the clock upon the wall that was ticking in the hall always reminded her that life was going on elsewhere, and she was happy and she'd swear she wouldn't change a thing. All would envy the older man and his beautiful young wife. The soul would envy. It's 5 o'clock a.m. She must have spent the night again with that old friend of hers. She loves to dance. She's missing more and more these days. But I'm still stuck in my old ways. Perhaps she needs a little more romance. But the clock upon the wall is still ticking in the hall. She must be home soon. A younger man would weep, he takes a pill and goes to sleep. Now who would envy the older man and his beautiful young wife?